you look sharp because you haven't written anything.
Hey!
Spectators do not have injuries. You are still sharp because you haven't written anything.
Hey!
Let us move.
Come on, my lady.
To fulfill the purpose of purpose, you need capacity. For capacity, I'll give an example that is found in the Bible. There was a lady, a widow. She had little oil. She's complaining, she's crying to the prophet Elisha. She's saying, I need your help. And the prophet is saying, hey, the solution is not far. The only thing you need is capacity to contain the little oil. And her capacity demanded that she had good relationship with other people. Because Elisha is saying, go and borrow empty vessels. So if she did not have a good relationship with other people, help me imagine this. Where was she going to get empty vessels?
Come on, Misha. Come on.
Your purpose is connected to the next person.
Yeah.
Because we hear that the oil stopped flowing the moment there were no more empty containers. Mm. So her capacity was equivalent to the relationships she had with people. For us to reach 10,000 leaders, it means we have to reach out to people. We need to be able to create a capacity to treat each other well. South Africa, Namibia, Ghana, Zambia, Mozambique, Botswana, Lesotho, we must come together as one, as a great army. When you increase your capacity, we create togetherness. For together we are following each other's footstep. For a man who only walks after his own footstep, he will end where he has started. When you walk alone, you are going the same place. You're going somewhere and coming back to the same place you went. Okay, let's move. Let me ask you a question. If we can put a camel and a horse now in the desert and ask them to race, which one do you think will win?
Come on.
A camel and a horse.
A camel.
A horse.
A camel.
Wait. A horse can function both in the desert and in the jungle, right? A horse is very fast. But when you put it together with the camel will be faster because the camel is in its territory.
Yeah.
The camel is well positioned. So I can ask the horse, how did you successfully fail in this race? He will say, because the camel had an advantage because he was well positioned.
Yeah.
To fulfill the purpose of purpose, you need to be positioned. Listen, a right piece that is wrongly misplaced in a puzzle messes the whole puzzle up. There's nothing wrong with that piece, but it is not well positioned. Could it be that you haven't made impact because you are not well positioned? A five rand coin is still a 5 rand. But if it's not in the right position, you can't buy anything with it. You need to position yourself. Move with me. You need to be a leader who will be a generational leader, not a seasonal leader. Don't last only in 2018, but we need to hear about you in 2030. And even when you are gone, we still need to hear about you. You don't only need a tombstone as a remembrance, but what you have done and what you have lived to fulfill must speak for you. You have to fulfill the purpose of purpose. Distance learning is learning from other people's mistakes. Thank you.